I was having some fun with him.
Winker.
So busted, actually. Very dangerous. Ooh, no.
Did it.
Cool. Back. God, that range is actually really good. Ouch. Jump!
Hey, save me!
The winner is King DDD.
Too bad I'm not putting that match in there. I control the games. I'll put only my wins.
You'll put a second. Like, wait a minute, I'm pretty sure there were more games than that.
We only had like four videos, like 4 minute video. I think I need
cutting big videos. Or...
Exactly.
Like, you kill one stock and then go to FD.
Right, and so next thing you know, I'm winning, and like, you're what? Like, I got one stock left.
Three, two, one, go!
I hate that there's a lag after you land with that now. As opposed to when it used to be ever, you know, amazing. Wow, okay. Totally worth it. And I got my bomb again.
Jesus, that bitch.
right after you do the boomerang, you can't grab.
Wow.
What? Okay. You didn't have to press down so fast.
No, he should have called it. And like, and I had totally love, but it went straight up and straight down. I was like, okay. That's it. Oh, rather hit the bottom of the stage than that catch the edge. I'm missing the little things from this though.
Yeah. Could have burned me down and get hit by it. Ah, that range. Somebody hit me so I can pass through the wall. Wow. Wow. Yeah. Ah. I guess it was a tip? I don't know. Yeah, because you were too far, like, this way.
Child of the Journey!
Oh my god, these lasers are so terrible. He needed that. Jump because I never landed.
The
winner is Falco.
Barely even.
Nothing ruined him.
70% and one combo. Go! That didn't really a combo. Yeah.
Huh?
Falco had like half of the match game. Like that.
The range!
Maybe I can't get out of time like 7.
Yeah. Tech though.
I didn't even take it knocked me off.
Really?
Yeah.
And do this.
Already? Falco!